And now to the scene of a deadly shooting, East Holiday Drive and East 117th Terrace in South Kansas City. Several dozen shots fired just before 10 last night.
We have a team of reporters on this story tonight. KNBC 9's Peggy Bright spoke with a family friend. But first, Dan Weinbaum is in the neighborhood tonight. Dan?
Well, plenty of evidence remains of what happened out here last night, from where the shell casings landed on the street to the number of bullet holes that are in that townhome building. But one very important thing is missing from here, and that is 38-year-old Helen Reagan. Helen Reagan, mother of four, died in her home right in front of her husband as she readied herself for bed.
I laid down in the bed, was watching the basketball game, and she was talking to me, and she was over there by the dresser finna get ready to put her clothes on and go to sleep.
Outside, gunfire had exploded. Shell casings littered the ground as weapons pumped out rounds. Bullets punched holes through walls.
And when we heard gunfire, she dropped to the floor and she fell right beside me.
And Helen Reagan, mother of four, was dead. Next door, a neighbor dove for cover.
Then there were a few more shots, and I continued to lay on the floor. And then a few seconds later, I could hear somebody screaming and shouting.
Bullets smashed into her home, too, shattering glass and security. Reagan's whole family was home, her husband, her four children. Nobody else was hurt physically, but their hearts are ripped in two as their mother and wife, an innocent woman, shot down in a hail of gunfire.
She just fell dead on the floor right beside me, and it was hard. It was hard.
The police, of course, trying to determine exactly what happened out here last night and who did this. They tell me there was either a gun battle out here on the street, or somebody was gunning for the building, or somebody inside that building. Helen, though, we're told by police, was not the target of what was going on out here. We're live in South Kansas City. Back to you in the studio.
Dan Weinbaum, thank you very much. Everyone who knew Helen could tell you she loved children, so her job as a school bus driver just made sense. KNBC 9's Peggy Bright is live at Heartland Elementary in Overland Park. Peggy?
Larry, Helen's home away from home was here in the Blue Valley School District. She drove a bus for kids who go to this school, as well as Harmony Middle School, not far away.
She loved her kids, and she's just a people person.
Zelda Hood talked to her dear friend Helen quite often, and Helen was always talking about her four boys and the school district kids she treated as her own, especially the girls.
Just a, you know, a mother to everybody's kids, you know, because of her boy. She did want a girl, you know, she never had a girl.
Parents of the kids who traveled on Helen's buses have all gotten phone calls from the district. Counselors will be on hand tomorrow for any child struggling with what happened. The students have made it clear Helen Reagan was well-liked by everyone. Same feelings at First Student, the bus company that Helen has worked for since November of 2008. Coworkers here will also have counseling available to them. They say Helen was well-respected here and will be sorely missed.
She caught a bullet in her neck, came through the mirror on the dresser.
Zelda is finding out details of Helen's death, but the biggest questions remain: who did it and why?
It's terrible. It's terrible, really. You know, I think her house was targeted, and we don't know why. We don't know why, but we need to find out why.
Before driving a school bus, Helen had worked for Garmin GPS systems. We're live in Overland Park. Back to you in the studio, Larry.
Peggy Bright, thank you very much. Anyone with information in Helen's murder is urged to please call the Crime Stoppers Tips Hotline. A reward is available for the right information.